Gold goes back at exactly the wrong time. Elige instead, however, does respond, and Twist has made his way into the pit. That becomes a problem for SK, solved by Fallen. Down to Elige and JDM, and overtime looms. As Elige gets closer and closer and knows there's two in the sight, directly Fallen on the AWP finds a gap. JDM will go aggressive, but no further will he find any room. Fallen shuts it, we go rounds further.
We do indeed. Liquid trying to get it done towards the top of middle desk.